How to make money as a teenager. Now, are you a teenager watching this video? Consider yourself very, very fortunate. You must be commended because it takes a lot of courage for a teenager to spend time to start researching videos on how to make money online as a teenager. Now, today I'm going to share with you 10 practical ways. These are very practical ways you can make money both online and offline as a teenager. So it doesn't matter how young you are, you can be 13, 14, 15 and above, you will still know how to make money as a teenager. So before we get started, very important, some house rules. Make sure to like hit the notification button and subscribe to our channel, and of course make sure to hit the like button. Don't forget, every day of this week we bring out practical videos that will be beneficial to you. So I want you to take advantage of this opportunity by coming to our circle to have access to some of this content. So before we get started, I'm going to share with you today 10 practical ways you can make money as a teenager. All right, are we ready to get started right now? Let's go. So the first way you can make money, number one, as a teenager, is through babysitting. Now, babysitters get paid about $15 an hour here in North Carolina. In some other cities, you get paid as much as over $21, $22, or even $23. In my experience, when I was in Atlanta, I used to have a babysitter when I was performing my job as an healthcare IT specialist. So because my job required me to spend late nights sometimes, I had to hire a babysitter to take care of my boys. And I was paying her about $20 per hour. So you could imagine that she was taking home about anywhere above $160 per day. And that was all through the night. So you could imagine what you can do as a babysitter. No particular experience was required. So you can go to sites like sittercity.com or care.com and put in your application there. Simple. Within a couple of approvals, you can get started immediately as a babysitter in your own local city. So that is way number one. You can make money immediately. Very practical. All you have to do is to babysit kids. And some of these parents just want you just to sit with the kids and observe them as they play their games. That's one way you can make money as a teenager. Number two is through pet sitting. So do you have experience with pets? By pets, I mean dogs, cats, or other animals you know that you have experience with. In some cities, you can get paid as much as $15 as a pet sitter. I think in New York, you can get as high as over $21 as a pet sitter. Some requirements might be that you might have gone through what they call having a high school diploma. Also, some states might require to go through what they call a barring service check, which is just a fancy word, very fancy word for checking your background. So besides that, states differ. So don't allow the difficulties in some states to prevent you from, of course, pursuing that as a short-term career to take you to the level to start making money practically to support yourself and even your folks at home. So as a pet sitter, if you have experience that comes in handy, that's great, because I believe most employers will want to see your experience as a pet sitter before, you know, having you to help them take care of their pets. So that is number two practical way you can, as a teenager, start making money in your local environment, your local city, your local terrain, and then you can start making something worthwhile. The third way you can make money as a teenager is through coding. What skills do you have? Just ask yourself, what skills do you have that you can teach fellow teens or your colleagues in school those skills? For example, are you a coder? Do you know how to develop? Do you know how to, you know, write programs? Do you know you can make money two ways just having that skill? Number one, you can create a YouTube channel like this, and then you can provide training, online training. Show them what to do. Don't show them how to do it, otherwise they won't pay you any money for that. Show them what to do in coding that they can develop, and then they can, of course, watch those videos. The way number two you can monetize this skill that you might have is through creating a membership site. Now, with a membership site, You can charge them a fee, a monthly fee, helping them to understand how to cook. Some kids do it for fun. The parents might not be really keen on having those kids become a full-time developer. They just want to have the fun of doing it. And for a lower fee than what we pay, I know how much I pay my son in coding school. So it's pretty pricey. But if you are a teenager right now, you just want to have fun doing it and already you have the skill set, you can at least help kids, you know, your category understand this concept, and you can teach them how to become a coder. So two ways you can monetize coding itself. One, having a YouTube channel. Number two is to have a membership site. So how do you develop your membership site? Leave a comment below this video and I will give you access to some of the tools you can use to create a membership site, and just very short videos you can use, and then they can pay you that every month as a service. Okay, that's way number three. Number four, practical way you can make money as a teenager is toys. If you do a simple search on Google, there are over 4,400 searches every single month. People searching for how toy reviews, honest toy reviews. So what games do you play? What toys do you have at home? What toys do you are you a fan of? Do you know you can do a review of those toys and post them on YouTube, and you can have massive following on those reviews? Plus, the companies are taking note of what you're doing. And of course, you never know what can happen. They can reach out to you, they can provide you free toys for free for more reviews. Plus, they can even monetize that for you. Besides the monetization you can get from YouTube itself. So you can expand your income potential just by understanding what to do through toy reviews itself as a teenager. So the fifth practical way you can make money as a teenager is through Swagbucks. Now, Swagbucks is an online site that provides you services that you can actually take care of, and you get paid for your services, for your time you spend providing those services. What are those services? You can perform daily checklists, you can take care of polls, you can watch videos, you can surf the web. So they pay you for those activities, and you can earn as much as $50 per day on Swagbucks itself. I'm going to leave a link that will take you directly to the Swagbucks site, and you can go in there as a teenager and you can explore, just have fun and see how you can practically make money starting today itself from Swagbucks. The sixth way you can make money either online or offline as a teenager is through music lessons. Are you skilled at playing an instrument? Can you play the piano, the guitar? Do you know you can earn a side income just teaching other kids how to play musical instruments? Of course, a lot of parents will be willing and are happy in your small vicinity. So what can you do? What are the practical things you can do? So if you have a skill, say you can play guitar, okay? Do you know you can have a guitar lesson even in your own home? Of course, with the consent of your parents, and you can send out handbills to your neighbors and say, hey, I can provide this service. I can teach your kids how to play guitar for a small monthly fee. You always want to do it a monthly fee. That way you have a consistent, stable income coming into your account. I hope that makes sense. Let me know if you like that idea and comment below, and let's see what we can do, how you can explore that. I'm going to teach you some practical ways you can explore your marketing to let more people know that you provide this service even as a teenager. The seventh way you can make money as a teenager is through social media marketing. Do you know that as of every single month, there's over 201,000 searches? People, individuals, businesses are searching for how to get social media marketing companies to help them grow their own businesses. So either growing online or growing it offline, but most of these companies are focused on growing it online. How do they grow it online? That's where your skill set come in. So what money spinning skill do you have? Can you show them how they can grow their business, either using Facebook, using YouTube, monetization of their portal, growing their list? All this you can learn even as a teenager. You can master this skill and you can help these companies. Of course, you charge them premium, because once you are dealing with companies, you're not charging them a small fee. You're charging them premium for that service, for you to teach them how they can monetize their own business and grow their business and scale. Because it's all about scaling, my friend. So when you can help them grow their business and monetize their business potential, then of course, they will pay you a huge premium for that service. So now we are at number eight way you can make money as a teenager. Now, the eighth way you can make money as a teenager is through dog walking. Do you know that dog walkers get paid as much as over $23,000 in a single calendar year? And so that comes down to about $11 per hour walking a dog. So you can actually, to qualify, you might need to have, some states require to have a high school diploma. But if you have experience, say, in terms of animal aid or first aid, and then of course you have experience with the dog itself, that will put you at the top level to get a job. So just do some simple search on your local city, and look for individuals looking for a dog walker, and then you can apply even as a teenager. The ninth way you can make money as a teenager is working at parks, or what they call amusement parks. Here in North Carolina, we have Carowinds. Carowinds can employ those within the ages of 14 and 15, and they get paid as much as $10, $11, $12 per hour working for them. So you can apply in those parks, and then as a teenager, you can practically get to, you know, start making money while you are home with your parents. The tenth and final way you can make money as a teenager is through car washing. Do you know car washers make as much as $31,000 in a single calendar year? Absolutely true. Why? Because they get paid anywhere from $12 per hour to $15 per hour. Of course, most people want their car to look neat, so they go to a car wash. It gets even, for those ones who do detailing, where if it involves interior wash and exterior, they even get paid higher. So if you are considering, we've just did 10 practical ways. Among those 10 ways, you have about two of those ways which are more of money spinning skills. That's a skill that once you have those skills, they will stay with you for life. Because you want to develop from just getting income right now as a teenager to developing your long-term skills that will help you even as adults to become, to have sustainable stream of income coming to you as well. I hope you found this video exciting and interesting. If you do, make sure to subscribe to our channel, and of course don't forget to hit the like button, and of course stay tuned next time when we provide more in-depth practical content like this that can help you monetize your skills as a teenager as well. Thanks for watching. Stay blessed and have a great day. Bye for now.